marriage of Christy and David unites two families and creates one. Do you who represent their families rejoice in their union and pray God's blessing upon them? If so, would you reply, we do?
Yeah.
And will all of you, as friends of Christy and David, by God's grace do everything in your power to uphold and care for them in their marriage? If so, would you affirm by saying, we will?
I'm very lucky to say that my brother and sister are two of my very best friends. We have been there for each other during the lowest lows, our highest highs, our greatest achievements, and our most embarrassing moments. I can only hope my children are as close when they grow up as the three of us are. Christy is one of the most independent, driven, and successful women I know. She inspires me daily to do the best at everything I do. She is my best friend, the best sister, and the best Kiki I know. I am beyond thankful for her. I'm also thankful for Jackson. I'm so happy that Christy has found a wonderful person to share the rest of her life with. Jackson, I think you know this already, but marrying Christy, you're marrying into our whole family. We are loud and a little bit crazy. We fight hard, but love harder. We are obsessed with Steelers football, wine, and vacations, but most importantly, we just cherish spending time together. Welcome to our family, Jackson.
We don't get to choose our family, but we get to choose our friends. You find the family that you don't have. You find a way to fill in the gaps. And for me, watching them, that's exactly what it's become. They became my family, they became one another's family, and it just filled in the gaps. I can tell you a million stories about Jackson. I'm not gonna do that because I love him. It's just amazing to watch how they've both grown, how they've come together. I spend a lot of time in my office at work watching either one of them come in and go, you know, like they're both so cool, right? No, they're not. Just completely wrecked by the other, which is why it works. That's why it makes sense, because they just lost their mind over one another. It really is just amazing to see. And I hope that everyone here can recognize the benefit of taking a chance, opening it up, finding a reason to believe in something. Sometimes the road takes a left. You have to go with it. And if you don't, this is what you miss out on. It's not worth missing. So, Christy, Jackson, I love you both endlessly. Cheers.